Hi, and welcome to this section of the Advanced Algebra Tutor, where we're going to two points right here, this point here, and this point here. These things are called the zeros. And you just write it just like this, zeros of f of x, which is just a polynomial of degree 2, okay? Because it's a second, I think you'll